There's one iOS feature I actually like that this phone has that I want Android to bring to their phones. It's the ability to save WhatsApp media. I mean, the ability, like, when WhatsApp downloads videos, pictures, music, and everything, all those things will automatically be saved on the memory card when you set your memory card as your default storage on any iOS phone. Well, that's one feature I want Android to have. I think Android used to be able to do that before, but now all the files get saved in the internal memory. And if you use an Android phone, for people who can't afford all those expensive phones with large memory, having the ability to have files saved in the memory card without you doing it manually would be very, very nice, honestly speaking. It would be a very nice feature to have. So if Google just, sync at WhatsApp image memory card. So if I go to my WhatsApp now, if people send me videos on my WhatsApp on this my iOS phone, it's my iPod K2, any file I receive will be stored in the memory card, and that way I don't need to worry about how much space I have left on my internal memory. So I have plenty of space remaining on my internal memory. That's because the phone isn't, using default memory media stored location. So any app at all that is able to download media will download the media automatically to the memory card instead of storing it in the internal memory. Well, I really wish Android would think about this. You know, it isn't really that important for some people because some phones don't really have memory card. Yeah, those phones that don't have memory card, most of them have plenty of inbuilt memory. But for people like us that can't really afford phones with plenty of memory, having that feature would be nice. But I have nothing to complain about YouTube. YouTube already allows storing files in the memory card. But WhatsApp needs to work on that. I hope Mark Zuckerberg would watch this video. And I'm pretty sure he won't watch this video because my channel isn't very popular. But I hope he will consider it because I like the fact that it works that way on iOS phones. At least when media are stored in the memory card, you still have enough space on the internal storage of your feature smartphone. Because you know, if those things get filled up, it will slow down the phone. And these phones already, they don't have plenty of processing power and memory. So I'm putting plenty of media on this kind of phones, on the internal memory of this kind of phones, it won't really help the performance. It just makes sense to just get a memory card if you want to use this. Except if maybe you don't have a memory card and you don't feel like using a memory card, or you don't know where to buy a memory card, yeah, you can install it in the internal storage. Then maybe next time, if you're ready to get a memory card, you can get it and put it on your Kai OS phone, because it will allow you to enjoy your phone even more. It won't restrict you on how much things you can put in your phone. It also improves the performance, because your phone will have a lot of free storage and everything. It won't be bottlenecked. So that is what I have to say for now. Thank you for subscribing to my channel, and I hope in the future to be able to create better videos for you guys to enjoy.